Yo, bring me my shit.
Alright, I gotta come get your car, man.
Yeah, I know, let's go. I'm out here doing this curbside bullshit.
Alright, I'm walking out there right now. We're out there in 10 seconds.
Yo, Dick, what good?
You see this? It's called Stop.
God damn, you guys.
$89.
Damn, look at that head, boy. At least he's smart enough to wear a hat.
Yeah, mine's
full.
Oh shit, my $10 plus $10 for lunch, alright?
Say less.
I'll be right back.
Center a little too hard there, bud,
huh?
Yeah. Harder. This hole was so bling! Oh, Jesus Christ. Damn, Betsy!
Look at the fucking hose in here. All pinched up, completely pinched.
What happened when Mike gets over his head and leaves second gear?
That beauty of eyes. Straighten that thing out.
Dialed. Look at that, no kink.
Fucking tight, bro.
You good there, bro?
Barely.
Nope.
God damn it, man.
Got that. Brushes. Owner's manual says 750cc or so, but if you just go ahead and drop double it, 1500cc, double the power, so.
Get some more.
Mm-hmm. 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 So it feels like it hadn't been fucking ridden.
That's right, because I'm fucking that raw.
Hmm?
So I'm that good. If you keep up on your maintenance, your bike won't fucking feel like shit.
Is that it?
That's it, I'm telling you right now.
But I don't fucking do that.
You don't. Just because you fucking touch it with wrenches doesn't mean you're doing it right.
When have you ever touched your throttle?
Yesterday.
Yeah, you lubed that thing all the time.
I lubed it.
Mm.
The bleach.
I'm going to tell you what you can do.
Secret sauce, tiger semen really goes a long way.
Thank you.
I haven't secured the bag yet, but we got a part of it.
Motherfucker's almost late.
Come on, bro. We're gonna just blur your face.
Pit.
Like that, boy.
My man got.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
Hey,
whoa.
Hey.
I'm the loop.
Pretty sure that day my bike was in the middle too.
Yeah.
So.
Let me get a recap of what's gonna happen today.
You really wanna know?
You wanna tell him, you want me to tell him?
I'm gonna tell him.
Not Austin say it, cause you said it last time and fumbled the bag.
Cole talking all this shit, just like always. How he gonna beat everybody. But we know hands down what's gonna happen.
Between, I'm your daddy. Just tell the camera.
These two, they
just
always talking. And I'm gonna take their cheeks just like every other fucking time and take them gavel beats. That's a damn lie. What happened last time? What happened last time, Keel? There was a lead, right? Who was in the lead by at least three or four seconds?
It might be easy to have a lead when you get a half lap head start.
Hold up.
If there's a race, right?
Bro, we did two laps, and I still beat y'all.
I beat you the first round.
You had your sister in front of me the whole time, bro. I don't think you understand.
Why is there an excuse every time I beat them, bro?
Right, we dropping gates now. We dropping rocks. We dropping cocks. We dropping whatever you want. We just drop cocks. It's going down.
There's always...
All that drip and them Gucci slide.
Come on. Get the fuck off. Get the fuck off me.
Hey, no cap 11 in a beer.
Oh, shit.
Cool.
Yo, you look back.
What are you talking about? What is that?
That big old dome. So last night I'm driving. I call Cole first and I'm like, yo, I'm turning around. I was on my way home. Or I was on my way to your house. He goes, why? I go, bro, I'm watching my tire PSI literally drop. Just dropping. He goes like, I was like, can you do me a huge favor and come get me? Oh. Better go take an Uber. I called Jesse.
The old nigga.
Delray to go pick him up.
I called Jesse and I go, yo. I was like, I need your help, bro. I was like, I'm turning around.
Are you serious, bro?
None of these niggas.
Your own
my
brother.
Own brother and my best friend.
You
want to
know what's
friend.
Weird? Hey, Joey.
Yeah, be like
did
that.
You get a phone call?
Nope.
I didn't get a phone call
either. I didn't
want to
waste y'all's time.
Just start doing a burnout.
What the fuck?
Well, I've had a hit.
Jojo, he had a beard at like 13.
He yeah. did.
So we're out here in the forest looking for Carol Baskin.
This man Jesse crashed one time, bro, and this is how long it takes him to ride again.
Bro, one job. Like it's in Cole's truck, bro.
Like you didn't bring nothing.
I was worried. I think I grabbed something else, so unless one of y'all are fucking with me.
I got more in my helmet bag too.
Dude, look.
Look, hey, read right there. Riva Motorsports.
Okay.
I'd like to take this chance to apologize to absolutely nobody. The double champ does what the he wants. I'm about to go stupid again. She out the roof of the Benz. I'm about to do it again. I'ma fuck two of her friends. Just made a flip out the rock. Fuck the frame Mueller. I jump out the jeweler again. I fuck my money up on the Rio, but I got it right back and I blew it again. Pay for the bricks, back selling nicks like you and a kid. Trap ain't bump like this, it's so sick, so what shit start you and a kid. Clear it out, get stick it, and out.
Cole got by him.
Bro, Cole got by me fucking last turn. Second to last? Bro, I don't know what it is. When I try to start my bike after I shut it off right after, it won't start for like 10 seconds.
I'll start to give up after a second lap.
Bro. When it's really hot.
I gave up.
Trash. I didn't.
Same thing you did. But try and jump a little more to the left, and I'm gonna fucking crank one and look at it.
You want me to grab it next to you?
Yeah, and I'll fucking crank it.
To the left?
Yeah, you just like this.
Yeah.
I'll crank it and I'll fucking look to the side at you.
Alright. Damn, I'm gonna have to be going fast.
But like, you stay in front of me and I'll catch up to you.
Alright.
Toster. Ow!
Joey, why don't you ask him a little recap of what happened today?
Nah.
Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and give the recap, alright?
No, your recap sucks.
No, because I know what happened. I'll tell the truth.
Don't even include me in it.
Alright, here's what happened. So, decided to have a 3-lap heater. Jesse forgot that his bike had to be running at the gate. So, you count him out off of it. My man Cole just playing the flow game. Behind Austin.
See, this is what I said. I don't want your recap. You missed my whole shot. You didn't even talk about my whole shot.
Oh, okay. I'll give him that one. Hold up. Austin came out with some fucking fat dick energy on the start.
Jesus Christ.
Was not letting off. But that fat dick energy only lasted for like 2 corners. And the moral of the story is, Austin got a cheek took by Cole.
No, bro. That's you it. Better tell him.
There you go.
Thanks for Darby's
please
help.
All right.
You guys need a cup holder?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on.
Sounds good.
Alright, it's gonna be any desserts?
Nah, that's it.
You might want to make it $50.
We don't got enough money for that.
Alright, $48.95.
Alright, appreciate it.
Alright, love you.
Jordan out.
Do you now?
Them stinky ass hot. Don't give me those.
Last time he did that, didn't hand get thrown?
Yep.
Or did he do that?
He... I think I was blacked out.
Who started it?
Oh yeah, I smacked him when he was sleeping.
Huh?
I smacked him when he was sleeping.
Oh, that's all it took?
He woke up, daddy! My new goggles were rolling around.
Damn, ain't that a shame.
Now I gotta get it out of... Gotta get it out of gear. Couldn't even get halfway up.
Tall,
bruh. Hey, grab
the front brake.
I can't. You're way too far back,
bro. You are retarded. You didn't even make it halfway up.
Yo, he put everything he had into it too.
Truck. There you go. That's how you do it, like a man.
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa.
He's so ugly too, man. Dude, he don't get what it's like to live a normal life. He's so ugly.
Nah.
Yeah, we do that too. Oh,
God, I've had no. I was just gonna shake it.
Oh yeah. So you told me
Playboy.
Someone's about to come in.
Fala português.
Dobbs only.
What's that shirt say?
It says spinning.
He's spinning.
It says extra small.
What the fuck? Last time he drank was fucking September.
He's a recovery.